Cartman!
No! Uncle Jesse! No!
Cartman, wake up!
What the hell are you guys doing?
Come on, we gotta go!
Where are we going?
We're gonna go save the little baby cows, badass!
What? Why?
Cause they're gonna get slaughtered tomorrow, butthole!
So
we can't let him die, douchebag. You're our friend. Now come help us.
Well, let's see. In the last 3.2 seconds, you've called me fat ass, butthole, and douchebag. I really don't feel much like you guys' friend.
We're sorry. You are our friend. We need you to help us because friends stick together.
Wait, I thought you said we needed him because he has the Mission Impossible breaking and entering playset.
Damn it, Buttersby, shut up.
So you need me and my Mission Impossible breaking and entering playset.
Yes, we do. We're those little baby cows' only hope. Will you help us?
Yes. Yes, I will. If Kyle will kiss my black ass.
What?
Just give it a little kiss and I'll help.
Screw you, Cartman!
Okay, but if you want my help, you have to give it just a little kiss.
Kiss it.
Go on, dude, it's the only way.
No!
Kiss it.
Come on, kiss it.
Just do it really fast and we can go.
Have Butters kiss it.
No, it has to be Kyle.
Okay, everyone take a silly bus and pass it to the amigo behind you.
Hey, man, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Yeah.
Mr. Cartmanis is here to make sure you all get into college.
Getting into college? Man, we ain't getting no college. Fuck you.
Yeah, man.
How do I reach these kids?
The reason that you think you can't get into college is because you haven't been taught how to cheat properly. How do you think white people always get ahead?
Because we cheat all the time. I mean, because they cheat all the time.
Yes, officer?
Clocked you at 40 miles an hour back there. Do you know what the speed limit is, y'all?
Well, according to that sign right there, it's 40 miles an hour.
Step out of the car, please, sir.
Wait a second. Aren't you Stan's little friend?
Sir, step out of the car, please.
Yeah, you're the one who always plugs up the toilet at our house.
I am a cop, and you will respect my authority!
Yeah, right. You better get back to school, little boy.
Ow!
Get your ass to jail!
Ow! Hey, what the hell are you doing? You can't do that!
I am going to wipe the playground with you right in front of everyone!
If you got beat up by a girl, everyone would think you were a faggot!
All right, kids, for your homework tonight, I want you all to read chapter 7.
Kick the shit out of him, Wendy!
As soon as the bell rings, we gotta get out there and find a good place to watch the fight.
There's no way out. She's gonna kick my ass in front of everyone.
Almost in.
And be ready for a quiz tomorrow morning.
I totally can't see the fight, dude. I've got detention after school.
Detention. That's it. I gotta get detention fast. Yeah.
Eric, did you just take a crap on my desk?
What's up? What's up? Crapped on your desk, Doug. What's up with that?
That bull sucks. He's not even bucking or anything.
Yeah, this is sweet.
What are you gonna do?
Hit the bull in the balls with a snowball.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
That's better.
Hold on, Cartman.
Yes, 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 stop this crazy thing.
Get up, Cartman. You're still not staying on long enough.
Come on, Cartman!
Oh my God, they killed Cartman!
No, he didn't kill him, he's still breathing! Get up!
Alright, Major Stone Shield potions should be... Oh God, I'm gonna have diarrhea again.
You can't go to the bathroom, you're stacking Sunder armor!
It's okay! Ma'am! Bathroom!
What, hon?
Bathroom! Bathroom!
Oh, that's a big boy, isn't he?
All right, Kenny, drink your elixir of the mongoose. I'm now going to use Mocking Blow.
And if we can just get you to sign here and here.
You sure this is what you want, sweetie?
My own amusement park, Mother. I'm sure.
I can't sell this poor kid my park.
Look, I haven't been honest with you. The park hasn't been doing great business.
Oh, but I'm not buying the park to get people to come. No, no, no. I'm buying it to keep people out.
If there's one thing I hate, all the lines, 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 lines.
And so you see, this park is for me. Nobody else will be allowed in.
Oh, well, then I guess I don't feel bad.
Sweet. Yes. Yes. Oh, cool. Oh, look how much fun I had. Woo-hoo! Yes. Yes. I'm so happy. I'm so happy.
All right, I guess we should taste each other's chili, huh?
Yeah, this chili looks pretty good. Here's mine.
Mmm. I don't know. Your chili is good, Cartman, but I think mine is better. Try it.
All right. Hey, this is great.
It's a special recipe.
Ah, this is really good, Scott.
I'm glad you like it so much, because now that you're almost finished, I have something to tell you.
What? You mean about how you put pubes in your chili?
What?
Yes, I'm afraid this isn't your chili, Scott. I switched it with Chef's. It's delicious, Chef. I hadn't planned on that. What I did plan on, however, was that my friend Stan and Kyle would betray me and warn you that the Chili Con Carnival was a trap. I assumed that they would tell you that I had trained Dankin's pony to bite off your wiener. What they didn't tell you was that Dankin's is a crazy redneck who shoots trespassers on sight. Knowing that you would go and try to do something to the pony, I warned Mr. Dankin's that violent pony killers were in the area. I also knew that you wouldn't go yourself for fear of having your wiener bitten off. You would most likely send your parents. And I'm afraid that when Mr. Dankin's spotted them on his property, he shot and killed both your parents.
Well, they was trespassing and I was protecting myself. I have my rights.
My mom and dad are dead?
I came just in time to see Mr. Dankin's giving his report to Officer Barbrady. And, of course, to steal the bodies. After a night with the hacksaw, I was all ready to put on my chili con carnival so that I could tell you personally about your parents' demise. And, of course, feed you your chili. Do you like it? Do you like it, Scott? I call it Mr. and Mrs. Tenorman chili.
Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Nya, 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 nya. I made you eat your parents. Nya, 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 nya.